American tiltrotor aircraft, the Bell V-280 Valor, combines the special benefits of both airplanes and helicopters. It underwent multiple tests and revisions after being formally unveiled by the American firm Bell Helicopter in 2013 at a show in Fort Worth, Texas. The Bell V-280 Valor has an impressive takeoff and landing performance in addition to its fast speed. Starting with the term V-280, where V stands for vertical takeoff, and 280 inches denotes its cruising speed of 280 knots, 520 kilometers per hour, let's explore what is known about the V-280 Valor. With a flight range of 3,900 kilometers, this tilt-rotor's top speed can exceed 300 knots, 556 kilometers per hour. Depending on the payload, its effective combat range ranges from 930 to 1,480 kilometers. About 14,000 kilograms is the maximum takeoff weight. The UH-60 Black Hawk's fuselage is superficially similar, but the retractable landing gear is present. This contemporary multi-purpose helicopter is mostly used for military missions and is built around the idea of a rotary rotor. The aircraft has two engines that are housed in nacelles at the extremities of each wing, greatly boosting maneuverability and in-flight stability. One significant difference from the V-22 Osprey is that only the rotors and drive shafts tilt when the aircraft is changing from vertical to horizontal flight and vice versa. A cardan shaft runs through the straight wing, allowing both rotors to be powered by a single engine in the case of an engine failure. The Bell V-280 Valor also features cutting-edge aerodynamics. The transitional plane between the rotation and flight planes, which supports high-speed capabilities, is a novel feature. The wing, fuselage, and tail unit all made substantial use of composite materials to save weight relative to the V-22. Carbon cord sheets with a honeycomb structure make up the skin and ribs of the wings. Comparing the cost of these advancements to the V-22 Osprey wing, savings of over 30% have been achieved. For the benefit of the pilot and passengers, the cockpit windows are made of panoramic glass. Rapid acceleration and effective energy use are made possible by the aerodynamically superior design for continued flight. With a combat range of 1,480 kilometers and a ferry range of 3,900 kilometers, the tilt rotor is capable of reaching speeds of up to 520 kilometers per hour. The troop compartment of the Bell V-280 Valor can hold up to 14 fully equipped soldiers and has a crew of 4. Modern communication technologies and roomy cockpits encourage productive teamwork, increasing the effectiveness and safety of missions. Along with monitors for viewing three-dimensional TVD maps, the interior has seats with connectors for powering radio stations for both pilots and troops, night vision goggles, and other technological equipment. The Bell V-280 was chosen by the U.S. Department of Defense on December 5, 2022, under a $1.3 billion contract, to serve as the long-range troop transport helicopter for the U.S. Armed Forces. By 2030, the approximately 2,000 UH-60 Black Hawk helicopters now in use will be replaced by new Bell V-280 models. The Bell V-280 Valor has a cutting-edge electronic control system and many automatic components that make operating simple. The crew has complete real-time visibility throughout the ship thanks to the PDAS, Pilotage Distributed Aperture Sensor technology. Additionally, it has cutting-edge defense and armament systems. Soldiers may escape the vehicle easily through the two side doors during landing since the propeller wing is raised above the ground by more than 2.1 meters, while side gunners benefit from greater shooting angles. The V-280's external cargo hooks have a lifting capacity of 4.5 tons, allowing it to deliver the M777A2 howitzer at 280 kph. Developers advise the employment of specialized vehicles, such as the Sikorsky CH-53K King Stallion, for cargo that is suspended beneath the aircraft. Bell engineers have convinced the military that work on constructing a combat version is nearing completion, even though the original project's focus was on developing a personnel and supply transport vehicle. Even during level flight, the new AV-280, battle type, will be able to fire missiles, dump bombs, and even deploy small unmanned aerial vehicles without interfering with the 4 rotors.